This exercise is to prep for lateral movement and warm up the inside and outside of your legs. What I'm going to ask my athlete to do is going to start with his feet together. From here, he's going to lunge out to his left side and pause in that bottom position. Notice his torso position, his shin angle. Most of his load is on that left hip, that left glute. When I say go, he's going to drive off that left foot, drive his knee up, and you're going to see him dorsiflex his left foot. And go. Good, let's go. Another rep. On the second rep, Chris, I want you to bring your knee up as high as you can, that toe up as high as you can. And go. Much better. And rest. Again, this is a great movement to prepare us for some lateral movement, warm up the inside and the outside of our legs.